So now we move on to the cross-compiling temporary tools. So this initial set of temporary tools that we're going to build using the compiler we've just created and the tool chain we've just created. And the first one we build is M4. So all this bit should be fairly quick now because they're all relatively small packages. And there's no testing to do either, so it should be fairly quick now. It's just a matter of copying and pasting these commands and putting the commands in. And while these commands are running, it's a good time to read the accompanying text to find out what the commands are doing and just learn a little bit more about it all. So that's N curse is complete. Move on to bash. Bash done. Let's call utils. So now move on to diff utils. straightforward, configure, make and install. That's done. So now we're on to file. That's complete. Find utils. That's complete. So now it's time for Gawk. It's done. Next one is grep. It's all done. Now I've got the gzip. It's complete. So now we've got make. It's complete. Next patch. that's all done. Nearly the end of the section, got sed now. That's complete. Now tar. That's tar completed. And now exit. It's all done. So now we've got the second build of bin utils. So that's the second pass of bin utils complete. And now we're going to build GCC for the second time. And that'll be this section complete. Okay, so that's built. Let's install it. And just a link to CC. That's GCC built. It's the second time.